Since February 24th, 2022, we live in new and more difficult times for Europe and for the whole globe. At the summer school of the Western Balkans to European Network in Cres, we came together to think and to find a new way how to approach this new. What we all share and what we believe is important for the future of the European project, for the future of democracy, for the future of important ideas and values like freedom, equality, is the passion, is the joy, is the readiness to stand up, to find new ways, to think anew and to try to create the new common European project together. In this new European project, the Western Balkans need to have a natural place. We continue fighting for this one and the youngsters of this summer school by committing themselves to products and to debates that we have are going to be the next generation able to shape the natural place of the Western Balkans in the European Union and of the whole European continent.